What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another episode of Final Fantasy VII.
I finally got my hands on the new issue of this game.
Avalanche is downright crazy.
How about a slice of
coffee? You won't find any meat.
We've been here before. Wonder if the store has anything different.
Hello, and welcome to my humble shop.
Ooh, it does. Okay, well, first things first. Buy the booster packs. Buy a steel materia. Allows you to restore your own HP and cure poison.
Thanks! Hope to see you again soon!
Yeah, I think everything is good for now.
A wrong turn the other day and wound up at the lookout.
Uh-huh. Finally decided to get up?
Maybe.
Yeah. So what you been doing?
Why, waiting for you, of course.
You have?
Got business with the bookstore? If so, I won't keep you. But if you're free afterwards, wanna climb the clock tower together?
Sure. Let's.
For real? Awesome! Since it was my idea, I'll go get the tickets. I'll meet you in front of the tower, okay?
Cactuar King's completely sold out? Lame.
Hey there! Welcome to Magnata Books!
Alright, what's the bookstore got?
I take it this is your first visit to one of our stores. Well, customization can seem tricky to the uninitiated. It takes time and experience to get it right. But I think you'll pick it up quick enough. Let's give it a try.
So this is the new stuff they added. So Cloud and Aerith. Oh, I guess I have to use this one. The firework blade. That looks pretty cool.
And that's about all we can do for now. But what? We haven't even skimmed the surface, believe you me. There's much more to this than meets the eye. May not seem like it yet, but you'll see.
Maybe I want to keep looking. Not into tutorial mode. Baird and Red. Team up with your partner to take a strong defense. Wow. Let's go with that. We have to choose one, so let's do... They hone their focus, I guess. Aerith will do... What are you, Red? We'll pretty much just get everybody's...
Have a good one.
Basic abilities.
I finally got my hands on the new issue of the
Spirit. Alright, yeah, I said I had a date with Aerith. How do I get there? I mean, that's cool and all, but I want to figure out how to... How do you get up? How do I go up? Oh, here we go. Here's some stairs.
Our candy uses locally produced cherries and
chocolate.
Cloud! Over here!
Hello.
Let's get started then, shall we?
Well, there's all this stuff in here, though. God, why are you so excited? Slow down.
I think Midgar's this way.
Should be, yeah.
Should be over here somewhere, right?
Funny, isn't it? How small it looks.
It is far away.
So, did something happen between you and Tifa?
Uh-oh.
Don't look so shocked. We're roommates, you know.
She say something?
Not about you two, no. Still, I can tell. I would have given anything to have a friend when I was growing up. Don't take her for granted. For us, aren't they?
Gotta be.
My date has been ruined. Come, we'll take the fire pole.
Time. We need to get back to the inn.
But...
Don't worry about your friends. They're safe. Trust me. No violence, please. This town suffered enough.
Come on.
We're following you, bro.
Follow me. Side. Got a contact at HQ.
You were with Avalanche?
Not exactly. Stop. I'll keep the troopers occupied. While we're talking, you two go up and over.
Come, Aerith. We're going up.
Some fugitives.
Have you seen anyone suspicious?
Now that you mention it, I think I might have. Though perhaps it was just my imagination. Or was it?
Oh, for the love of... Get out of here!
Wait, wait. I know I saw some people who had a fugitive air about them.
pieces.
Annoy someone else, and stop wasting our time.
They turn up yet?
No, but we're still searching buildings.
We'll search harder. We gotta find them.
Don't worry, it's the age-old thing of no one ever looks up. Hello. I'm on your roof. Please don't yell the plan. Okay.
That went well. The inn's not much further, but stay on your toes.
Quick, inside.
Where are they?
Down below, waiting for you. The tunnel in the basement will take you outside of town. Leave now, and they won't catch you. Head to the east. A friend of mine runs a farm out there. He'd be happy to help you. Also,
to the east.
Take this.
What is that?
It's a transmuter.
Okay.
Converts raw materials into more practical items. A Republic antique, but it still works. You'll get more use out of it than me.
Huh.
Why are you doing this? Could have just turned us in.
Yeah, I could have. But this town and I have a history with Shinra. Who knows? Maybe this will turn out to be the worst decision I've ever made. So before I change my mind, you'd better get going.
Hey, I'll take it. So I need to find transmuter chips. Yes, please. I was just about to try to figure out how it works anyways. Iron transmuter. Okay, so it's just the basic crafting. Ooh, I need to do stuff for craftsman level. Okay. I see. Can I move now? Thank you. Oh, I see. I'm missing the stuff at the top. Okay. Do you have any goodies anywhere? Okay, we'll just leave. Come, Aerith. We out this bitch. Hey, what's up, team?
Oh, you made it. All in one piece? Sorry, we're late.
For the love of... Where the hell have you two been?
On a date. Kind of. What?
Well, that was the last one. At least till things calm down. Got that? Now, let's move.
Are you jealous, Bert? I got all the girls. It's alright. I am the main character.
Where to
I would
now?
Understand.
Where there's a draft. This way.
Looks like a job for me.
We'll stay way over here, apparently. Wait, guys, kick that open for me. What? You guys are so rude. Tifa, I thought we were bros. Go pick up that three Laurel for me? Damn, did they really just sprint? They teleported some. Hey guys, don't wait for me or anything to open the door. I'm sure Barrett would want to do it. Ah, my eyes! Ah!
Wow.
It's so pretty.
Just look at it all.
The grasslands.
It's so green.
I feel like I'm playing Xenoblade.
Even after everything we've done to it, it's still going strong.
It may look that way, but in reality, it's barely hanging on.
Guess I still have a lot to learn.
What do you want to know?
For starters, how do we cross these plains?
With our feet.
Now. That's easy. The same way you get anywhere. Pick a direction and start walking.
It's adventure time.
Left, your left, your left, right.
Everybody hit the deck.
I guess we won't be coming back anytime soon.
Guess not. Let's go.
Journey. You coming?
Yeah.
Of course we are. Right?
Follow me.
Hey. You are going to be our best friend whether you like it or not.
All right. Let's get this show on the road, people.
This is adventure time. Sounds good. Please. Thank you. I want to see what Red can do, so I'm going to keep him. Aerith. Look at them. Look at the squad. Let's go. I don't care who's on my team. Let's just go. Alright. So, we want to go here. Is there a way to, like, pin? So it's out that way. Fall damage? I don't know, actually.
Guess I got it.
Kill it!
Struck.
All right.
Oh, didn't mean to do that.
No escape, Sloppy. Let's go.
I want to put combat, cloud. I'll put fire here. Cure. How does she not know cure? Oh god. Thank you. Let's do that. But you red. Let's go. Restores HP. I want you to have, obviously you need to have fire. Or a steel. Steel would be nice. You can have steel. Poison steel. What is this? Ifrit. Oh god. Hold on. I mean, I guess that's... No, I feel like Cloud would have... That... Red can have... Chocobo. Aerith gets Shiva. Kashibe. More HP. We'll do that. Alright. I think that's good for now. What was his other one? HP. Let's get out there. What is this? That's back inside. We don't want to do that. Materials.
Should we be worried about those things?
We're fine.
How can you be so sure?
Passive.
I've read the field guide. Like any good soldier.
Local wildlife will only attack while on the hunt or in defense of their territory.
If they're attacking, what is it?
It matters if your nose can discern their intent before they attack, as I gather yours can't. There.
That's over.
Easy. Hold on, squad, what's that? Guys, I'm just looking around. Let's see what's in here. We can't. I'll be honest, can I cut it down? No. Okay. You see any other way in, guys? Card shop. I guess it's just not open yet. What? Come, Red. Let's do this. What's up here, Red? Guys, there's boxes. There's none in there. Guys, I found a grenade. The hell are these farmers? We gotta go up here, guys. Look at that. That's some crazy looking stuff. Oh. Ah. Wait, who the hell are you?
Magnificent, isn't it?
All that for that? Oh, yeah.
Since he was hatched, and now he's gone.
Oh,
it's important to make
well,
sure they've got plenty to eat.
That's depressing. What do we got here? Customize my photo. Oh, I can just do this out and about. Okay. Kind of like that. All right, Red, what do you got? Counterspin potency. A fire attack without doing it. Not bad. I'm gonna buy stuff on sale. Okay. I leveled everything. What do you mean by upgrade weapons? I have 600. I don't really have a lot of money.
It's important.
All right, right here. Nope. If you're on fire, buddy.
To make sure they've got plenty to eat. Need to be nice and plump.
You'd be the Avalanche, folks.
What's up?
It's okay, I'm on your side. Heard you be heading my way. You're safe here, but not for long. By the sound of it, Shinra's leaving no stone unturned. Might want to hole up at the old dock out by the swamp. I'd wager Shinra's forgotten it's even there.
Wait, where does he want me to go? Oh god, all the way over here? Alright, adventure time awaits! Come, squad! Try to fight these.
Well, this is a tomato.
No escape.
Gotcha.
No holding. Let's finish this.
I want to do a summon. Alright, let's see what Ifrit looks like.
Have fun.
So they'll kind of just do their own thing. But I can also tell them to do stuff. Dive this motherfucker!
That wasn't so bad.
Oh my god. Alright, come squad. That was a little crazy. What is wrong, fella?
Well, well.
Bill.
If it ain't my favorite group of hitchhikers.
Oh, fancy meeting you here.
Thanks again for the ride to Calm.
Don't mention it. It's the least I could do for two such lovely young ladies. But I do believe I neglected to introduce myself. The name's Bill, and you can count on me for a lift anytime. What up, Bill? Today, that is. Afraid the old butte's pulled up lame. Sorry about that.
No biggie. We're enjoying the fresh air. Thanks, though.
You, know someplace we can hunker down?
Hunker down, you say? Oh. I'd almost forgotten what it was like to be young and in love. Y'all just head straight that away toward the swamplands. You'll find an abandoned building by the dock. I guarantee no one will bother you there.
You hear that, girls? He's talking about one of y'all, but we ain't gonna say who. Come, let's go. Very far away, so. Cut it!
Celebrate.
Haha.
Kinda in a rush, so.
That'll do. It's over.
Oh god, someone help. Boxes. Nothing in them, though. Let's go. Ah, damn it. Anything out here. Let's just keep going. Is that a tank? These little supplies hidden among abandoned.
That thing, Shinra's?
Looks like, but definitely an older model.
From back when they were duking it out with the Republic.
Hard to imagine this was once a battlefield.
And harder still to find land anywhere that it hasn't been a battlefield at some point.
Complete. Is that a box? Don't worry, guys. I got a Moogle medal. Weapon we see here. If I can ever click on the right thing. It is. It looks a little cooler too. A new sword.
No sign of Shinra.
Yeah.
Looks like an old Republic landing.
Could borrow a boat, make our way across. Then head on through the mines and keep going till we hit Junon.
Sure. Why not?
You'd trust these rotting hulks?
I mean, we could.
Let's not.
Then maybe we swim it.
This swamp is home to the deadly Midgard Stormer. Beware.
But even if you're slow, you can wrench a chocobo. We'll see you safely past being nothing if not fast.
So just give Bill the word and he'll pick you out. A bird!
Well, can we rent some birds?
Can we?
Only if you fight the snake with me.
Fine.
Sephiroth can do it, I can do it. Just saying. I'm gonna go all the way over there.
That's it. Call me fire. Burn.
Ah.
Need a light?
Moving on then.
Fireball. Mine. Yeah, we'll do it. Just to test it and see what it does. Hey guys, you just sit there and watch me sleep? That's weird. Alright, so we're gonna call the episode here. Hope y'all enjoyed. Stay tuned for the next one.